After months of uncertainty and tension, detained leader of the indigenous people of Biafra, IPOB, Mazin Nnamdi Kanu, was finally produced before the Abuja Division of the Federal High Court on Thursday, October 21, 2021, for the continuation of his trial over allegations of terrorism and treasonable felony. He was brought among a convoy of about six vehicles that drove into the court premises around 8 a.m. by operatives of the Department of State Service, DSS. The convoy was led by a black Prado Jeep. Before his arrival, security operatives including DSS, Nigerian Army, Police and NSCDC had cordoned off all entrances leading to the headquarters of the court. Even staff of the Federal High Court had to alight from their staff bus to be screened before they were allowed to go in. When he was eventually brought before Justice Binta Nyako, Kanu pleaded not guilty to the seven amended charges preferred against him by the federal government. DSS officers denied journalist entry, claiming that their action was based on order from above. A source inside the courtroom notified court reporters that the embattled IPOB leader took his fresh plea to the seven amended charges at about 10:45 a.m., after which his trial was said to be adjourned till November this year. From Lagos, this is Peace Nwabuko, News Express Nigerian Television.
Don't tell us somebody did this, then you don't want us to see what it is.
I'm here to tell members of the media that I'm not going into this courtroom today alone. I am going in with this multitude of lawyers who have come to show solidarity. So I too am standing outside here in protest. They want to grab me and put me inside the courtroom alone. The lead counsel hasn't come in on his way. But these lawyers here, they are lawyers as well. They have come to show solidarity and support for the law, but they are being prevented from going to the court premises. I think that is wrong. It's some sort of interference in the right of the accused to counsel. He needs the solidarity. This case is a very sensitive, high profile case, and people should not be seen to be interfering with the multiple of lawyers that have come here to show solidarity with him and his frontline attorneys.